I see it as my gift that I can share the message to the world that disabled people are still people who have the same needs and the same rights.
On August the 30th, 1994, this special little girl was born in Cape Town, South Africa. Chaeli Mycroft, also known as Chaeli. Still a baby, Chaeli was diagnosed with cerebral palsy, which makes her wheelchair-bound for her entire life. At the age of 9, Chaeli decided that she wanted a motorized wheelchair to become a more independent person, not always having to rely on others to help her move around. Together with her sister and 3 close girlfriends, she started selling self-made postcards, cookies and flower pots to raise funds to purchase the desired wheelchair, which they accomplished within 7 weeks. The wheelchair brought Chaeli so much freedom and independence that she also wanted to give this independence to other children with disabilities. Friends continued their activities, and so the Chaeli Campaign was born.
I'm 17 now, and the Chaeli Campaign helps 3,000 people a year with assistive devices and therapies and emotional support.
The friends are still the driving force behind the organization, which now employs 22 people to support the many requests for aid. No distinction is made between race or religion.
I don't think there is a difference between colors. I think everybody, regardless of what color they are, has the same needs as any other person.
This way, 17-year-old Chaeli fights for the rights of children with disabilities. She helps disabled children in marginalized communities to attain custom-made wheelchairs and different forms of therapy. For a lot of children in these communities, this is help they wouldn't have access to otherwise. Chaeli makes sure that children with disabilities in South Africa can now go to school, take part in activities and have fun, like any other child. This way, she fulfills the dreams of thousands of disabled children.
I don't think that I would have dreams if I didn't have support and people who believed in me. Because I do have people who believe in me, it makes me believe in myself.
And that is what Chaeli wants to convey to thousands of other children to do as well. Believe in yourself. Whether you have a disability or not, having created a network of ambassadors of children between 12 and 14 years old, this message is spread all over South Africa.
My personal drive for people with disabilities is because I know that I have things to give the world, and I think that my mission is to share the message and to give disabled people a chance, because a lot of disabled people can't physically voice what they need and what they deserve, and I can.
This can-do mentality also characterizes Chaeli in her day-to-day life. She goes to a mainstream school and experiences how challenging this can be. On a daily basis, she has to prove that she is as bright as any other student. All she requires is just a little more assistance. Chaeli fights against discrimination of disabled people by showing what she can do instead of what she cannot do. She has changed many lives and has encouraged many other children to think beyond their disabilities. Black and white, disabled and non-disabled. Chaeli deserves the International Children's Peace Prize 2011.
I want to say to other kids that you can do whatever you set your mind to, and you don't have to wait for other people to say it's okay, or to say that it's needed, because if you see a need, then you should do something about it.